jolly well what you are, sir. You're a pimp, sir, that's what you are. You're a pimp, sir, that's what you are.
Yeah. Here I am, rapping in a basement with my hands tied, duct tape over my face, and they shattered my zygomatic process with a bat and disconnected my distal radioulnar joint like that. They like to think they're hurting me, slamming a steel-toed boot into my chin, crushing my head into the dirt with broken glass and rusty nails covered in verdigris. But I can't agree, baby, you've heard of me, commence the insanity eternally. Yeah, they tried burning me, giving me third degree through my epi-fucking-dermis, seared my dermis open vertically, symmetrically, perfectly, till the skin was boiled and red and purply, but white inside cause the nerves were destroyed so thoroughly. Yeah, the real pain was after they drained blood, they lugged like 7 amps into the damp muck, remained stuck, positioned around my head to guillotine my brains out, and with a pot corrupted my cochlea when they connected the cables to the main one. They said rap to this beat, we back to the street, we hacked you, extract you, we might actually clap you. I said fuck you, I'd rather get blasted with a gas mask over my head and have my celotuska extracted, and then have my tympanic membrane split open or concussed open. Just joking, I'd rather have it melted with 40,000 volts than have an industrial water jet inserted. High pressure water mixed with garnets spurted, possibly mixed with diamonds, maybe some emeralds, rubies, 24 karat gold flakes, sandblasted in my face, bricks underfoot, and liquid nitrogen, superconducting lines around my neck, chilled glass, ice, and gin. They can even take a picture of my submission to the issue. The commission, computer beautification, fixes whatever they think is missing. Lo and behold, I am the megalomaniac, venerated so much power, I'm looking like the Van de Graaff generator. You can split my mind in half, you can split my soul, you can fill it up with diamonds and sew it up back whole. And I'm slumped, dumped against a basement wall, you can't even any longer recognize my face at all. But listen, you thrust your money at me and you tempted me, take the apple and the tree. You thought that you could wrap me like a centipede, you thought that you could overload me, force feed me. And of course I'm greedy, so I took the beat you gave me, and you thought it would defeat me. And my eyes and ears are bleeding from the damage you inflicted, but you turned me from a mass of bloody flesh and bones to liquid. And slowly as you killed me, you created flow. I don't even know where it came from, but way to go.